The following is a class on the Bhagavad Gita as it is, 4th chapter, text number 15, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on April 4th, 1974, in Bombay, India.
Translation. All the liberated souls in ancient times acted with this understanding and so attained liberation. Therefore, as the ancients, you should perform your duty in this divine consciousness.
Evam gatva kritam karma. Purvairapi mumukshubi kuru karmaiva tasmattam purvai purvataram kritam. Now, in this verse, four times, the word has been used, purvataram, purvatamai. Kuru karmaiva tasmattam purvai purvataram kritam. Purva purvataram purvatama. Comparative, superlative, and positive. So, this is the process that we have to follow the previous acharyas. That is Vedic system. In the very beginning of this chapter, Krishna said, evam parampara praptam evam rajarsha yogi. We haven't got to make any research, modern understanding. There is no question of modern understanding. We are all following the old, ancient understanding. Now, even from ordinary platform, the eating, sleeping, waiting, and defending, is that modern? Isn't that modern? Formally also all living entities, they are eating, they are sleeping, they are having sex intercourse and they are defending. The main business, nothing is modernized. You can say modernized, but the principle is the same, old system. Nobody can change. The people are dying also. Janma mittu janabhyadhi. That is also the old system. Everyone is taking birth, everyone is dying, everyone is falling diseased, and everyone is dying. Can the modern system stop this? The modern system can say, now, you do not require to eat, you do not require to sleep, or you do not require to have sex, or you do not require to defend. No, the same system. The old wine in a new bottle. Similarly, Janma Mittu Jarabhyadhi, 5,000 years before Krishna said, this is real problem. Janma Mittu Jarabhyadhi, Dukkha Dusha Anudarsha. The same problem is still going on. So, it is useless to say that modern time, modern ways, modern things. There is nothing modern. The old thing is going on. So, if we follow systematically the previous acharyas, previous system, as Krishna is advising, Krishna does not advise modern. 5,000 years ago, he instructed Bhagavad Gita, still he was saying, purva purvatai, purvatamai, evam parampara praptam, evam rajasai. This is intelligence. We have to accept the real truth and follow it. It does not mean modern age or previous age, past age. That is not Vedic system. The old system is going on everything. The sun is also the old. Sun is rising as if it was dream in olden times. The moon is also rising. The years and seasons are changing. Everything is going on. Why we should not accept the system of Vedic knowledge, the oldest of all in the world? There is no history. That is intelligence. So Krishna's advice is here. Evam jnatya kritam karma purvai rapi mumukshu. What Krishna said, that the karma should be divided according to the quality of the person. There are three qualities, satogun, rajogun, tamogun, of the material world. Gunamayi maya, daivijyesha gunamayi mama maya. So gunamayi, guna means the three qualities, satogun, rajogun, tamogun. And guna, another means rope. Just like strong rope, three ropes, you take three ropes and wind it, it becomes very strong. That is also guna. Krishna advised, chaturvarnamaya system guna karma vibhaga. Guna karma vibhaga, gun quality is there. Now you act according to the quality. Don't be idle. Now, at the modern age, in every country all over the world, there is unemployment. Why unemployment? Because people do not know how to divide the population according to guna and karma. One is qualified as a Shudra and he is engaged in the business of a Kshatriya. There is problem. The people are educated as Shudras, and when they are called for recruiting for the armies, they are afraid. The problem is very acute in America. Nobody wants to join military department. Why they will join? They have been trained up as Shudra, and why they will be like the business of Kshatriya? That is the problem. Everyone wants to avoid. Actually, the hippie movement is started on account of this. What is this? Draft. Yes. Young men, they want to avoid it, and they're forced. Therefore, they take the part of madman or lunatic in this way. This is going on. To avoid it. So that is the problem. People should be trained now according to quality and work. There must be an institution to train first-class men. There are first-class men, intellectuals. They should be trained up as Brahmin. That is the system. Second-class men, they should be trained up as Kshatriyas. Third-class men, they should be trained up as Vaishyas. And fourth-class men, means below third class, they should be engaged as Shudras, workers, and below them, Chandala, that I have already explained. So, nobody should be left alone. Everyone should be engaged. That is Krishna consciousness. Everyone should be engaged in Krishna consciousness, business. Then there will be no unemployment. First class men, let them become scholars, philosophers, preachers, instructors, brahminical business, pathan, pathan, jajana, jajana, dana, pratigraha. These are the six businesses for the brahmana class. They should be highly educated, pathan, highly learned, and pathan, and they should educate others also. But if he is not educated, how will he educate others? Patan patan, jajan jajan. He should be worshipper of the Supreme Lord, jajan and jajan. He should instruct others also. Sri Vigrahara Dhana Nittanana Singaratana Mandira Marjinalu Yuktashtra Bhaktansha Nijanjatubi Bandi Gurasri Charanaran. Sri Vigrahara, this is Jajana Jajan. Sri Vigrahara, this is Sri Vigrahara. Krishna's Achyamurti. Krishna has taken advantage as avatar, Achyavatar. Achyavatar means made of stone, wood, metal, jewel, or coloring, painting. There are eight kinds of Achyavatar. So Krishna has consented to descend before us, to accept our service in a manner which we can do. If Krishna remains in his Virata Rupa, then it will be very difficult to capture him. Krishna remains in Virata Rupa, but he becomes Achyavigraha, a small deity, so that everyone can worship him at home. It does not take much time, does not take much place. To make grace of Krishna, you can utilize little cloth. Krishna is agreeable to accept your service. And offering, patram pushpam phalam toyam, jome bhakta prajacchati. At any means, you can worship Krishna. And that is the business of Brahmana and Vaishnava. Brahmana, Brahma Janati, one must know what is Krishna. Parabrahma parandhama pavittam parabrahma. Brahma Janati iti Brahma. One who is aware of Krishna. What is Krishna? He is above Brahmana. Brahmana qualification is already there. Because a Brahmana means one who knows Krishna, parabrahma. That is Brahmana. Brahma Janati iti Brahmana. Vidupathat bhavet vipra brahma janati iti brahmana. Janmana jayate sudra sanskarat bhavet dija. Vidupathat bhavet vipra brahma janati iti brahmana. This is the process. Janmana by birth everyone is sudra or chandala. Those who are satisfied that I have taken birth in my Brahmin family, so now my business is over. No. Janmana jayati sudra. The birth by the father and mother, that is sudra. That is not Brahmana. Sanskar. If a man is born Brahmin, then why there is necessity of sacred third ceremony? No. That is the sanskar. Sanskar means the sacred thread is the symbol, it is offered by the acharya. It is a certificate that this boy has been trained up as a Brahmana. Therefore, the sacred thread is the symbolic presentation. Not that to purchase 1-2 paise worth sacred thread and one becomes Brahmana. No. Of course, in Kali Yuga, Vipratte Sutra Mevali. In Kali Yuga, this will go on. Vipratte, a Brahmana, Khatriya Sudra, Mamana Khatriya Vaishya, simply purchase one thread from the market and get it on your body and you become Vipratte Sutra Mevali. No, that is not actually. It is a qualification and it is certificate. One who has got the sacred thread, that means, just like in our Vedic system, one has got the red mark on the forehead, one omen. It is to be understood that she is married. Similarly, one who has got the sacred thread means that he has approached qualified acharya and the acharya has recognized him as Brahman. This is sacred thread. Not that purchase one sacred thread and get it and become a Brahman. No. This is very important thing. And then divide. First of all, educate. Where is that education? Of course, this is meant for, at least in India, Indians should be educated as Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Sudra. That is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. Bharat bhumite manushya janma haila ja. Janma sarthak kari karo paropakar. This is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. anyone who has taken birth in India, he must take the Vedic culture. The Vedic culture is described here by Krishna, the master of the Veda. Vedanta Vid, Vedanta Kritcha Aham. That supreme Vedanta is. Krishna says in the 15th chapter, the Vedanta Vid and the Noir, supreme Noir of the Vedanta. Vedanta Vid and Vedanta Krit, and the compiler of the Veda. So where from you learn Vedanta? From Krishna. Veda isti sattva yahamaiva veda. This is the formula. So one who knows Krishna, he is Vedanta Vid, because he has learned the Vedanta philosophy. What is that Vedanta philosophy? Veda means knowledge, and Anta means the end. Anta means the end of all knowledge. What is that end of all knowledge? Bhavanam janmanam ante jnanavan maam prabhadyate. After many, many births, when actually one is wise, Vedantist, maam prabhadyate, he surrenders unto me. Vasudeva sarvamiti sa mahatma asudurla. Such kind of mahatma is very, very rare. One who knows Vasudeva sarvamiti. Vasudeva, Krishna, is the origin of everything. Aham garvasya prabhava matta sarvam pravartate iti matya bhajante mana buddha bhava samandhi. These are the knowledge. One who knows that Krishna is the origin, cause of all causes, govindamadi purisham tamam bhajam ishara parama krishna sachidananda vigraha anadiradi govinda sarvakarana karanam, cause of all causes. When one is fully aware of this, he is Brahmana, Vaishnava, Brahmajanati iti Brahmana. This Brahmajanati means Parabrahma is Krishna, one who knows what is Krishna. Krishna is the origin, is the original cause of all causes, sarva karana kama. So he is Brahmana, he is Vedantist, he knows everything. And if he acts like that, then what to say? That is his advice here. Evam jatta kritam karma pudbhairapi mumukshu. Evam jatta. First of all, it is the business of Brahmana to understand. If you cannot understand, then you do the business of Kshatriya. If you cannot do that, then do the business of a Vaishya. And if you cannot do that, then remain as a worker, assist others. As is the Brahmana, the Kshatriya. So everyone will be engaged. And it is the duty of the government to see that nobody is unemployed. Then it will be devil's workshop. There will be so much movement, communist movement, this movement, that movement. Because everyone is not employed. The unemployment, devil's workshop, that is breeding so many isms and that. Otherwise, if anyone is engaged into war, his brain will not be a devil's work. He'll work something. So this is Krishna consciousness movement, that everyone should be employed in Krishna consciousness. That I am repeatedly saying to my students, that nobody sit idle. He must be engaged, either as a Brahmana, or as a Kshatriya, or as a Vaishya, or at last as a Shudra. But there must be. But anyone who is engaged in the business of, superficially, it may be the Brahmana's business. But in Krishna consciousness, there is no such difference. Even though one is sweeping the temple, it may be Shudra's business, but he can be allowed to worship the deity, the Brahmana's business. Because a devotee is neither Brahmana, neither Kshatriya, nor Vaishya, nor Shudra, because he is above. He is in a transcendental position. But in this material world, guna-karma, if one is not fit for performing the work as a Brahmin, he can work as a Shudra, he can work as a Vaishya. But employment must be there for Krishna. That is Krishna consciousness. Employment must be there. So, our Krishna consciousness with this system is being followed. We have got a very nice business, spiritual star. We are making good profit, millions of dollars. Therefore, our expenditure is going on. We sell our books and we sell our spiritual sky products. In this way, we meet not less 8 to 10 lakhs of rupees expenditure per month. This is Krishna consciousness. We are not idle. Neither we allow anyone to become idle. It is not this business that go to the temple and ring the bell and close the door and go to smoke ganja. No, it is not like that. It is not like that. Everyone is engaged fully, 24 hours, Kirtaniya Sadahari. That is. No, that is the expenditure. Evam yatra kritam karma purvai rapish mumukshubhi kuru karma iva tasmatam purvai purvataram kritam. So we have to follow. Now follow purvatare. Now we are listening Bhagavad Gita. So Bhagavad Gita was first heard by the Vibhishan, the sun god. So giving aside sun god, we can take at least Arjuna, Purvatore, Mahadvi. Arjuna is Mahatma Sudha, because he knows Krishna. Sishtasthiyam sadhimam prapannam. He surrendered to Krishna for solution of the problem, whether he was to fight or not to fight. So Krishna was instructed directly, and Krishna certified him. Vaktosi means priyosi. You are my dear friend. You are my devotee. Therefore I shall talk to you the mystery. Rahasyam etad uttamam, Bhagavad Gita. So take the lesson from Arjuna, how he acted, how he understood Bhagavad Gita. Then Purvatore, you don't have to go very long before. He takes the symbolic representation of Krishna, Arjuna. So how did he understand? How did he understand Krishna? He understood Krishna. Parabrahma, param dhamma, pavittam, paramam bhava. So you understand like that. Why do you misinterpret? Oh, there is no Krishna, there is no battlefield. It is all fictitious. It is I can make my own commentary, he can make his own. Why all this nonsense? Purvadharai, yes, Arjuna did. Arjuna accepted. Accept like that. Then your Bhagavad Gita reading is perfect. Otherwise, simply wasting your time and misleading others. His meaning is this, meaning is that. Why meaning is that? What right you have got to say like that? But these rascals are doing and spoiling the whole country. You see, misinterpreting. There is no misinterpretation. Try to understand Bhagavad Gita as it is. Your life will be successful. So, try to follow Arjuna. Mahajana dina gata sapantha. Dharma satattam nitam guhayam. Mahajana dina gata sapantha. So, the Shastra says, tarka pratishtha. If you simply want to know what is self-realization, what is religion, simply by argument, logic, it is not possible. Tatkova pratishtha. Sutayo vibhinna. If you want to learn by studying scriptures, Vedic literature, you will find different scriptures. Sam Jujuri, Kathatma, then different Puranas. There are 18 Puranas, Mahabharata. That is also impossible. Means you cannot understand. Sutayo vibhinna. Naso munidyasva matangana bhinnam. But if you philosophize, following some philosopher, there are 6 kinds of philosophers in India. Philosopher means he must decry another philosopher. that he must give a new theory. And asu mudin jasya matang na bhinna. That will also not help. Dharmasya tattanga nihitang guhaya. It is very confidential subject matter. Mahajana jena ratasya pantha. Then you accept the Mahajan. Mahajan means following the parampara system. According to Vedic system, there are 12 Mahajans. Sambhu, Narada, Sambhu, Kumara, Kupila, Mano. Janaka, Bhishma, Kup, and Vyasaki, I'm like that. I'm just forgetting, excuse me. Sambhu, Narada, Sambhu, Kapila, Kumara, Mano, Prahlada, Janaka, Bhishma, Prahlada Maharaj, Vedriyasta. Amongst this Mahajan, there are sannyasis, there are brahmacharis, and there are grihasthas also. So it does not mean only the sannyasi and brahmachari can become Mahajan. There are grihasthas also. Just like Prahlad Maharaj is grihastha. Brahma is grihastha. Sambhu. Narada is brahmachari. Sambhu, Narada, Sambhu. Sambhu, Lord Shiva, is also grihastha. Sambhu, Narada, Kumara, brahmachari. Four Kumaras. From the birth, Naishthik Brahmachari. Kopila. Kopila is also Brahmachari. Sambhu, Narada, Sambhu, Kumara, Kopila. Manu. Manu is Grihastha. Similarly, Prahlad Maharaj is also Grihastha. Prahlad Janaka. Janaka Maharaj is also Grihastha. Bhishma, Brahmachari. Bhishma, Bali. Bali Maharaj Grihastha. Vyasati. Brahmachari. So it doesn't matter. Whether one is brahmachari, sannyasi, or grihastha, he must know the science. Just like if you go to a scientist man, you don't inquire whether he is a brahmachari or a sannyasi or grihastha. You require the knowledge. That is also confirmed by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, kiva vipra kiva sudra nasi kane not. Jai Krishna Tattva Vetta Sai Guru Hot. It doesn't matter whether one is a Brahmin, Kiva Vipra, Kiva Sudra, or one is Sudra, Kiva Vipra, Kiva Sannyasi Kanena, or whether he is a Sannyasi. Jai Krishna Tattva Vetta. One must know the science of Krishna. The science of Krishna is being explained by Krishna himself. So, in whatever position you are, you try to understand the science of Krishna, then you become Guru. That is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. Amar ajnay guru hoiya, taro sarvadesh. Jare dekho tare kaho, Krishna upadesh. This is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission. He says, you become a spiritual master. How? I have no qualification. No. You just accept my order. So what is your order, sir? Jare dakho tare kaha Krishna upadesh. You simply speak the instruction of Krishna whoever you meet. Then you become a spiritual master. Thank you very much.